all, welcome back to my channel. First of all, happy Mother's Day to all of you. Well, being a mother is the most selfless service that we do to our kids all through our life. That is the most toughest job for me. So yeah, kudos to all mothers. So today I thought of making this vlog little special by doing it with my son Gautam. So Gautam, where are you? What is it we are going to prepare today?
Mango ice cream with mango milkshake and caramel nuts.
Okay, so today we are going to prepare mango milkshake along with some ice cream toppings on it. Okay, so first of all, what do you think, what is Mother's Day?
Mother's Day is a special occasion for mothers, and I think we should wish our mothers during this special occasion, and we should not trouble them at all.
Only on Mother's Day you should not trouble?
Not like that. It's like on the other day, on the casual days you can trouble in detail, but on the Mother's Day you should not do the troubling as you do on the casual day. And also you need to take good care of mothers on the remaining days.
So well, that is a good thought, Gautam, taking good care of mothers.
Yeah.
Okay, on that note, let's go ahead and prepare this mango milkshake. He wants to do it all by himself, so I'll guide him and he's going to do it. I hope it turns well and it is not messy here.
Yeah.
So let's get started.
Yeah.
Now we have chopped some mangoes, two mangoes, and then add some mangoes to your jar. Yeah, no, add some more.
Oops. Enough?
Okay, nice. Then add 2 spoons of sugar to it. Some more, you can add more because you like mango juice to be sweet.
Yeah.
Add. So this is a grinded sugar. Okay, add it. Add one more.
Yeah, that's enough.
Enough?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, let's keep it aside.
And let's go and blend it.
Blend it, yes. Okay. Ready, right? You have to mix 1 glass of milk to it, okay?
Yeah.
Add milk. Bas, okay? Then we have to blend it again, okay?
Yeah.
Simple?
Yeah.
Interesting?
Yeah.
Yeah. So now let's go ahead and add what?
Can you add some ice cream?
Ice cream. Let's go and add some ice cream to it and then have this tasty mango ice cream milkshake.
Yeah. So now our thick juice is ready. And to prepare the milkshake, first we need to add some mangoes in the both glasses. Like this. So now let's add our mango juice equally in the 2 glasses. Let's add more mangoes on the top. I like to add some nuts and candies on top of it, but it is optional. We are done. here is our mango milkshake ready.
It is ready, and the toppings, you have done the toppings really well, Budhyo.
Yeah.
It looks like a
ice cream came from cream stone, yeah. Cafe Jawas or some professional ice cream stone.
Like the process?
Yeah. It is very easy. It is very easy to prepare and it is very tasty.
Yeah, it's very tasty. So yeah, I hope you all liked watching this video, and we shall all meet next week.
Yeah.
Until then, stay home, stay safe. Once again, happy Mother's Day to you all. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And yeah, bye.
Bye.
Bye. You're liking it? How is it? You have to tell. Show your face and tell me. How is it?
It's very nice. Like, I'm getting the taste of the ice cream, I'm getting taste of the mango, I'm getting taste of that candies.
Nice.
Of the candies.
Mm-hmm.